Welcome everyone to this demonstration of the newly created EYCA portal. In order to access the portal, first head over to the website eyca.e-yantra.org. As soon as you land on the website, you will first need to register yourself as a campus ambassador. In order to do that, head over to the register button and fill in the details. After you have signed up, you will land on this page where you would have to fill all the basic information, academic information, and your identity card. So start filling with first your profile picture. Click on the icon to upload your picture. So you can select your file located in your PC. Then move on and fill your academic information. You first have to select your state where your college is located. Then the college name. The course, that is Bachelor of Engineering, Technology or Polytechnic, the branch, and your course year. After that, you need to upload your ID card. Then you can also add your Instagram, Facebook or LinkedIn handles. After you are done, click on the submit button. As soon as you click on the submit button, it will give you a notification that you will need to wait for the eYantra admin to verify your information. After you receive the email that your verification is complete, you will have to log out from the portal and log back again. As soon as you log in to the EYCA portal, you will have an option to create an event and view the events which are already present. In order to create an event, you will have to enter the title, description, and add an image of any poster that you have shared with your colleagues. Click on Next and enter the start date and time. You'll also have to mention the end date as well as the time. Click on Next. Now you will have to select whether that event is open for public, which is for everyone, so that it can be displayed to other campus ambassadors as well, or would it be only applicable to the people whom you share the link with. You will also have to mention the venue, which is virtually, that is through online meeting rooms or the campus. You can mention the location or the link as per your selection. After the event has been created, you will see a list of all the events that are already present, and you will also see the event that you just created. You can head over to the events tab and you can see the pending events, which are the ones that you have created. You have the option to mark the event as cancelled or completed in case you have completed the event. Also, once your profile has been verified, then head over to the EYCA homepage and you will see that your name has been added in Meet the Team option. So, thank you guys for watching this tutorial.